Go, go. Hey-ya. Slower. Come on, Roach. Come on now. Hey there. Not so fast, Roach.
What? Lost your nerve?
Thank you.
Go, go. Not so fast, Roach. Let's go.
If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we would starve long.
Faster. Come on now.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Whoa there, Roach.
Stay out of my way.
Come through.
must be order.
One drink all I had.
The Persiflora is no regrets most things.
The more I
but
drink,
also
it all comes to the ring of rice. That he's still done.
What's he doing here?
Damn, you're ugly.
Looking for something unusual.
Suck. Lovely natural surroundings.
Help some fellas out, master. We're a bit of coin short another round.
Because we're comrades, see? Witcher, ain't you? We're butchers. You slaughter, we slaughter.
Except witchers earn more. Old villagers pitch in. Lords open their purses. Ladies do, like, with their legs.
Guess I've been to the wrong villages. Dealt with the wrong lords and ladies.
Come on, don't make us beg. What's a witcher for, anyways? To help men in need.
This.
That's what I call loyalty to the guild. Thank you, master. We'll knock one back in your honor.
Bye, stranger.
Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so. Aye. And I suppose Letta likes it.
Sure as hell should. Pretty damn ungrateful of her otherwise.
It's, a bit more complicated. See, Letta's sick. Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things then, and she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now, she don't even speak. Thought if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know. Talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke, just ours for years, but no, it didn't work.
Sorry.
Farewell, Geralt. Gods guide you the path.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
I'll never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
Ah!
Yeah, no. Oh, fuck, don't write it.
Truth is, we're already dependent on these great farmers. Economic.
I believe I ate something terribly disagreeable.
The world's never-ending creation be praised.
Craft something for me, would you? Thanks. So long. You're a long way from Ophir.
A long way, and with dangers fraught. But in our homeland, they say, in risk, there is honor.
Got a ring to it. Not true in my experience, though. Face plenty of risks. Honor, not so much.
Because risk issues from intent. Important is this intent. The long passage I brave to admire the unknown and bring glory to myself and my liege. The world we must explore. Virgin lands discover. New knowledge garner among our brothers than to spread. For is there in life a beauty greater than to admire the new? To stand in awe of the never-ending creation of the world.
That mean I've landed in a camp of explorers and philosophers?
Indeed. Your customs we come to observe, knowledge to exchange, and goods, naturally, to trade.
Your homeland. Be glad to hear some tales about it if you've got the time.
If time you have. For of my home I could speak until your ears withered and your legs failed you. What here they call Ophir, in truth, is many diverse polities and peoples. A land it is of vast steppes, mountains forbidding, lakes clear as crystal, and wild lands untouched. A land of fallen empires, kingdoms at their peak, and tribes that know no monarchs, yet remember in myth a time when the world was young.
You call any of these lands home?
Yes. A town with towers to make Nilfgaard weep with envy. Of philosophers, doctors, mathematicians, and mages and enclave. But about these last you should, my friend, interrogate, for one among them is he, a Runewright.
I'll make it a point to talk to him. Found this diagram. Think the markings might be Ophiri. Can't decipher them. Willing to help?
This writing I recognize. We arrived in this land to immediate trouble. Local men, frankly rogues. Attacked we were. These are good instructions to forge fantastic gears fit for a king. To the ruler here I was to present them. But assist me. Retrieve the entire set, and I shall draft duplicates marked in the tongue of your craftsmen.
Sounds like a fair deal. I think I can probably find those diagrams for you.
These bandits, they knights seemed. They blow even harder.
Where did it happen, this attack?
At the crossroads. A sawmill near to it. And the ruins of a residence to the north, I believe.
See what I can do. Farewell.
It is to see you again. Quite the pleasure.
What did you bring from Ophir? Mind if I have a look? Care now.
Go, and in the world glory, its never-ending creation be praised. Farewell.